Hi, my name is Jason Kane. I'm a full-stack developer working in South Korea. In the previous video, I talked about HTML and how it is the structure of a web page. But if a building is just a simple square building, it's gonna be very hard to draw people in. You gotta add some paint and drawings to it to hook people up. This is where CSS comes in. CSS stands for Cascading Style Sheet. Sheet is a piece of paper. So a style sheet is a piece of paper that has some styles on it. Then let's think about the word style. What is it? And the Webster Dictionary says style is to shape or design something to make it look more attractive. The same with a web page. A style sheet is what makes a web page look more attractive. These are things like colors, fonts, and where to put certain images are defined in a style sheet. Then what does cascade mean? According to MDN, which I discussed in the previous video, cascade is an algorithm that is used to combine property values originating from different sources. Then what do you mean by different sources? Let's say you have these four HTML elements here. The first one is a simple div element. The second one has an ID called div with ID. The third one has a class called div with class. And the last one has both ID and class. The ID and class here are used to apply different styles. Now you have declared three different styles. The first one says the color of all the div elements gotta be red. The second one says the color of all the elements with ID called div with ID gotta be orange. And the last one says the color of all the elements with the class called div with class gotta be blue. The first three are pretty obvious, but what about the last one that is both ID and class? Now you have three different styles that could be applied to an HTML element, but an HTML element cannot have multiple colors. It can have only one color. Then this is where cascade comes in. Cascading mechanism allows a browser to determine which color to choose for each HTML element. Simply put, cascading style sheet is a style sheet that cascades, which means it defines how to choose styles for each HTML element to make a web page look more attractive. And the more attractive a web page is, the more likely it'll hook you up to stay on it. Now you know about CSS. HTML was the structure of a web page, and CSS is how to make this web page look more attractive. And the next video is going to be about JavaScript, which is the last part of front-end development. If you want to learn about more something specific, please leave them in the comments below so I can answer your questions. Thank you and stay tuned.